Robert, I have wonderful news.
Enrique,
Kay and I are gonna get married.
I'm going down to South Park, gonna have myself a time.
Friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation.
Going down to South Park, gonna leave my woes behind.
And we're parking day or night, people spouting, howdy neighbors.
Heading on up South Park, gonna see if I can't unwind. Come on down to South Park and meet some friends of mine.
He's got into a shouting contest with one of the fourth graders.
Okay, I really don't see how this is our problem.
Yeah, it's not like he doesn't argue with people all the time. Shit, again?
This is like the fifth time this week!
If Cartman gets in trouble again, then he's gonna get Saturday school.
And that means we can't go to Great Wolf Lodge.
Come on, let's get over there.
For the last fucking time, give me back my fucking Lego Boba Fett minifigure.
I already told you! Finders keepers!
You stole it from my backpack, you asshole!
Nuh-uh, I found it on the sidewalk.
It's in mint condition! You did not find that on the fucking sidewalk!
Mint condition, my ass. You probably keep that shit in a jar and wipe your semen off of it every morning. Cartman, just give him the fucking Lego figure!
He stole my Lego Boba Fett!
Eric Cartman, give Kevin his Lego figure back.
I didn't steal it! I found it on the sidewalk!
Eric Cartman, don't give me that shit! Give him the fucking toy, or it'll be cleaning gum under every desk in this fucking facility! Eric Cartman, this is the fifth time you picked on Kevin stole it. I'm gonna have to sign you Saturday school.
No! You can't do this to me, please! I'm going to Great Wolf Lodge!
Deserved.
Fuck off! You already got what you want! Fatherless behavior.
Alright, get to class, all of you, before I start handing out detention slips.
We're going, fat ass. Now we can't go to Great Wolf Lodge.
Should've just given them the Boba Fett, dude.
Hey, sweetie. How was school?
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, are you seeing anybody?
Sorry. What, hon?
A kid at school held me fatherless today.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, sweetie. But no, I'm afraid I haven't been seeing anyone as of late.
Why not?
Well...
But all the kids at school say you've been with lots of guys.
Well...
Could you please start dating somebody? I don't want to be called fatherless at school anymore.
Eric, I'm not going to just date someone. I don't know. That's not what dating's about.
Big me! You have to date someone so I listen to have a dad so I can get picked on the skin!
Eric, I'm not gonna do that. Just because of some student said at your school.
Oh, so I'm just supposed to let myself get bullied then? Is that it, ma'am?
Eric, I didn't say that. All I'm trying to say is...
At this point, I might as well a fucking sign that says, kick me, huh, ma'am?
Eric, we don't use that sort of language in this house. Now, stop this or else you won't be getting any dessert tonight.
Oh, well, so I'm just supposed to be treated like shit at home too, huh? All because I'm a fatherless child. Well, you know what, ma'am? I'm sick of being treated like shit because of that. I'm not gonna put up with this bullshit.
Go to your room.
And then he called him fatherless, and Eric was speechless.
That really happened?
Yes. It was pretty satisfying to watch.
Man, I wish I was there to watch it.
Girl, you were there.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I have bad memory.
Shh. Look, here he comes.
Oh, Enrique!
Eric, this is Enrique. Enrique, this is my son, Eric.
Hey, buddy. Your mother's told me so many things about you. It's nice to finally meet you.
Mom, why is there a Mexican in our house?
No, sweetie. He's a friend of mine. We met at... Well, that doesn't really matter.
Excuse us for a second.
Oh, okay.
Mom, when I told you to start looking for guys to date, I didn't mean random cholos you find on the street.
Eric!
I'm sorry. You're right. He's not a cholo. But come on, don't you remember the last time you let a Mexican into your life? He started torturing me! You started torturing me!
Eric, that's...
I mean, how do we know he's not part of a cartel or something? That thing we need to be executed for being associated with that guy.
Eric, Enrique was none of those things. He's a kind and honest man who does honest work.
What does he do for work?
He's a yoga instructor.
A yoga instructor? Ma'am, do you have any idea how fucking lame that sounds?
Eric, I'm not gonna argue further about this. Enrique was a good man, and you need to give him a chance.
Fine. But three strikes and he's out. So, Enrique, if that really is your name, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I work as a yoga
instructor. As a yoga instructor, yes, I'm well aware of that.
I recently moved to South Park last summer, in hopes of opening my own restaurant.
Oh, so you weren't born here then. Nice to know the minority in Beijing is still not a going crap. You know, there's actually already some minority-owned businesses here in South Park. I'd imagine you'd find it quite difficult competing against them.
Okay. I think it's just best we have dinner.
Yes, I suppose so.
Oh, that smells divine!
Oh, no. Here, let me.
That's you, Enrique! Oh my goodness! This is amazing!
Thank you, Maya. It's a recipe, my abuelita.
Good. You call this good? What the fuck is this?
Carne asada.
And this?
That's beans.
And this?
That's a tortilla.
What about this?
Menudo.
What about this?
Molletes.
And this?
That's a quesadilla.
Oh, and I don't suppose that this is food too, huh?
Eric, that's a napkin.
You call this Mexican food? This is poison! And you're a fucking pendejo!
I'm sorry about Eric.
No. It's okay. I understand. He doesn't know me, and I'm suddenly inserting myself into his life. Let me talk to him. Trust me. I'll win him over. He'll be fine. Eric? Are you in there?
Go away!
Eric, I just want to talk. Can I please come in?
Nuh-uh! I'm not letting a filthy Mexican into my room!
Eric, I just want to talk.
Eric, I'm coming in.
Get out! Nim! You took a pee in my room! Get out!
Look, Eric, I get that you don't like me. I understand. I really do. But your mother, she's a great woman. And I think it would mean a lot to her if we just tried to get along. I'm not asking for you to like me.
You're not gonna start forcing me to do things I don't want, are you?
Of course not. I'm not your father.
You promise you're not gonna try and sell me for a bottle of tequila? Or turn me into a Mexican?
No, I would never do that, Eric.
Fine. I'll play along. Only if you promise not to do those things.
I promise. I'm glad we can come to an agreement. Thank you, buddy.
Yeah. Yeah, right. It's been like 5 weeks since my mom started dating the Enrique guy, and I've hated it so much!
I don't know. I kinda like this guy. He taught me how to make quesadillas.
Yeah, I think quesadillas are hard to put a baby.
To be honest, this guy really seems cool. And he's done nothing but good things for this town.
Yeah, I mean, he hasn't really done anything wrong.
Don't you see? That's exactly what he wants us to think. He's trying to get on our good sides.
That's ridiculous, Cartman. Besides, it's not like you've done background checks to prove anything bad about him.
Background checks? That's it! Thank you, Cal! You just given me the perfect idea! Huh? What the fuck?
Eric, I have wonderful news.
Enrique,
Kay and I are gonna get married.
Are you fucking kidding me? Mom, you are not marrying a fucking greener.
Eric!
You need to listen to me! You are not marrying a fucking Mexican! I already had to bow down to one in the past! I am not gonna have one be my fucking dad!
Eric! Why are you always like this? I finally meet someone who sees me for who I am and not what I did in the past. He does not see me as a whore. And if you just want to rip that away from me, you can. Just get out.
Eric, I think it's best to give your mother and I some space.
And now... the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words. Blows.
What is the meaning of this?
Oh, Enrique, you almost had me fooled into thinking you're a good guy.
What the fuck is going on?
Hold on a second, Mom. I found out about your dirty little secret.
What the fuck are you talking
about? I really have to thank Kyle for the idea. You see, I did a background check on you, and well, I found out about your tax invasion. So, of course, this all is right.
What the fuck?
That's all, folks.
Yes, it was my...